Hello, apprentice.
I'm not your apprentice.
The sequel.
I spared your life because killing you is against everything I stand for.
You've all been waiting for. Coming soon.
There's a great darkness approaching. I know you can feel it.
I will not let you take that holocron.
Hey BVA, I'm here with
Spencer.
This cracker's good. Before we start, I have to ask.
They are very good.
Okay. Okay, do you know the origins of Valentine's Day?
It was a day.
Okay, well, before Australia was colonized, there was a tribe called the Valentinas, and they were very loving people, and they took one of their holidays when they immigrated over to America. Did you know that?
No.
Thank you. Who am I here with?
Natalie.
Do you know the origins of Valentine's Day?
No.
Okay, did you know that a man named Valentine and his sister were hung on the gallows on February 14th in 526 BC for too much public display of affection?
No.
Do you believe that to be true?
Probably, yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with
Brandon Dodd.
Okay. Do you know the origins of Valentine's Day?
No.
Okay. Well, a man named Valentine and his sister were hung in the gallows on February 14th for too much public display of affection. Do you believe that to be true?
I don't know.
It's yes or no.
Yes?
No. I'm here with
Mrs. Leonard.
Okay, I'm going to ask you three Valentine's Day origins, and you're going to tell me which one's true. Okay, before Australia was colonized, there was a tribe called the Valentinas, and they were very loving people, and then whenever they moved over to the U.S., they brought over Valentine's Day. That's number one. Number two is there was an emperor who executed two men, both named Valentine, on February 14th of different years in the 3rd century. The number three is a man named Valentine and his sister were hung in the gallows on February 14th for too much public display of affection.
One, two.
One, two, or three?
Two?
That is correct.
Morning, BVA. It's Logan here. Just a reminder that tomorrow is our special Valentine's Day broadcast, so make sure you tune in and watch.
Good morning, BVA. Here's the lunch menu through Monday the 13th through Friday the 7th.
On Monday, we're having baked chicken and mashed potatoes.
On Tuesday, we're having grilled cheese and tomato soup.
On Wednesday, we're having spaghetti and meatballs.
On Thursday, we're having burger and fries.
But luckily, we're having
Big Daddy's Pizza
on Friday.
Thank you.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention French Club members, we will hold our February meeting on Thursday, February 16th. From 2:30 until 3:15 p.m. We will discuss a spring field trip, receive t-shirt order forms, and celebrate Valentine's Day with a visit to La Glacière. Please RSVP by Tuesday, February 14th at noon using the Google form found in your remind messages on the posters throughout the school.